Hey everyone, what's going on? I am Twinskin God here with some more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. And now in the previous episode, the video just randomly ended by itself, and I'm not sure if I actually uploaded the previous episode or not, anyway. I don't know. I got a tower is all I can say. So yeah, I guess I should be happy about that. I got a tower and I left a new area of the map of Hyrule. I think it was like the water bridge area with the mic down. Hopefully that didn't make any extra noise that I should have made. So yeah, now this guy I continue reading on what he did, even though the video ended. And he wants us to do some sort of like flying thing for him. I don't know. Give me a second, I took a sip of my drink. Sip of justice. Alright, so. Oh, this is literally the same thing. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna press A until he asks me another question, or I'm supposed to respond to another thing he says. So, actually, let me hydrate. I'll just fly down. What? You can fly? You can fly like a bird, man? Yes. And it's called a Rito, for Christ's sake. No, it's in me. Oh, well, let's not look over there to that hellstorm. Does the background right there kind of look like it's fake? I don't know. Anyway, so yeah, let's just continue pressing A. I should just continue pressing A. Sorry. Why is my ruby counter there? Is that a horse on there? Ooh, shrine! This is Beyond's guy. I actually want to look for a shrine now. Is it somewhere down in the canyon? I want to check down there. That's kind of rude of him to say. Anyway, let's go for that shrine. I won't be down there. Down there was nothing but death. Hey, what are you? Oh, your enemy. I only have this left. Alright, well there's a shrine nearby us. Let's look for that thing. Could it be down here? Oh, excuse me. I didn't even push that button. Okay, so it's not over here. So that means it's somewhere over here. Alright, what? I don't understand. Let's turn nighttime. I don't want to be on the floor. Well, I'll have to look up how to get some, because there's some rhymes that I'm thinking about just looking up for. That one that we needed something or whatever for us. Like, it was like in a graveyard or something. I was very confused. Will you stop it? I'm like, I'm talking to a game now. It's completely normal, guys. Don't worry. I am very close to the castle. I'm actually thinking about warping out of here to like a different area. Probably in Pono. I thought that'd be faster though. Anyway, let me check out our mining map. Yeah, there's still places out here to search for. I have so little bit of maps and so many places to find out how to get there. Anyway, here's a path. Let's see what I can find here. Okay. Why was I running away? Alright, I didn't get through what he said, and I'll guarantee you guys didn't either. And it's very dark over here. There's another tower over there. But I want to go to Death Mountain because that's the next area I want to head to. But then again, I want to look for more shrines and get some more opportunities because I sucked in that last boss battle. So, let's just keep making our way. Oh, I'm nearby a shrine. And don't have much information where it's at exactly. I want to head over there. Well, it's very dark over here. I can't see anything. And these keys are really annoying me. This is my only weapon, and I need to guard it with my life. Here, it's not very specific where it's at. So this is what sucks about this thing. Oh, I'm gonna reach new territory. I can't see anything. Yep, it's you. What is this place? Is that a shrine? I think that's a shrine. That's a shrine. Sweet. No, I didn't know this was a shrine. Just be really dramatic about this. Woohoo! Got another shrine. Let's get out of here. Drawing parables. Oh, really? I'm bad at that in math. Oh, great. It's gonna be one of these. Should I shoot myself too with it? I don't know. I'm gonna shoot myself with him. Okay, that works. Oh yeah, I actually don't want... Yeah, I want a weaker weapon equipped so I don't break my actual weapon. Alright. Oh no, why? Not at all what I wanted. Yep. What even would be the point of this? I'm guessing just get that chest, but I could use my thesis for that. Am I right? Probably can. I don't know why I have this for my... Okay. For my slate. Okay, that works too. Okay, well I guess that actually might be possible. And there goes the ball. I want to go up there because I want climb, please. Okay, well let's see. No. I have to get shot up there. And I will get shot up there. Whether I want to or not to. That made no sense. And not to? Not really a phrase. Just a phrase I wanted to make up. Please, with this. Ha! Did it. Stronger than the other one. Something I'm not strong. Oh, alright, that also can happen. And that works perfectly fine. And yeah, I wanna get shot with I wanna get shot with this guy. This guy is essentially me, so let's get shot together. So let's do just that. Actually, a matter of fact. Alright, this seems to be brighter, and okay, I don't even know what happened now. I think I'm not supposed to be holding on the ball. Okay, that also can knock- Oh yeah, so it just knocks it right out of my hand. So, I don't want to be with it. You, just come here. We're gonna time this correctly. Something I don't do right, timing. Okay, oh, don't drop it, please. Oh, come on, you messed up everything in life. Yeah. Life is meaningless now. I should just disappear in the air like I'm just there now. The thin air. Oh, look, I'm back. Please, shoot forward. No. Yeah, you're coming with me. I'm not really sure why I want to even get shot at this point. I feel like getting shot over there would actually help me in any way. No, you stay there, okay? Now I want to break these, so. That also works. Pick the ball. Yeah! Thank you. Wait, hold up. Oh, okay, never mind. Yay! That was actually a very easy shrine. I was actually—I really like those test your strength or whatever shrines. Those are the shrines I like. Not only are they just downright easy to find, but well, everything about it is just good. Yeah. Oh, I got two. Okay, cool. I got two. I thought I was just getting one. All right. Now I usually do my videos late because I feel like my phone would actually. My quality would actually show better than during the day. During the day, actually, my quality is really bad. Like, the screen's very dark for some reason. I don't know. Even it's not that it shows dark through the TV. It shows dark pretty far and high. It shows dark only through my phone. Hey, is this a place of memory? I think it might be.
How long ago did she go in there?
She just went in there like about 17 minutes ago, 18.
Oh shit.
Is this another stable? I can't even tell what that is. Yeah, it's a stable. No doubt about it. Oh, that's not an animal. Well, I could take out my horse. Maybe it might be a little more useful. Or maybe just... I don't know. Like, I feel like every mushroom is exactly the same. Serena stable. Oop, I just hit the mic. Never fail. My legs are getting tired of crouching in one position. Alright. Okay. I don't want none of these. Yeah, I don't want none of these. This is a very cute donkey and I want it. Oh, look, a dog in Zelda. Not the first time, to be honest with you. I'm like skimming quickly through these guys. I might come back here. I ain't even lying. Is it Sunday morning? Oh yeah, it is. They've been walking all night. Oh, I don't want to be over here. This is where the Divine Beast I want to do last. So, yeah, that's the Divine Beast right there, in case you guys couldn't tell. I'm going to go this way then. This is, over here is where the Divine Beast I want to go to. So, let's make our way over here. I want to go to this Divine Beast right here. Cool. Wasn't trying to do that. Oh, look. Obrosa's fury is ready. Oh, hi. Well, I want to go see that area was actually a memory. Oh, God, it's raining. Oh, even it rains, it's so foggy. Oh, also lightning. Lightning's also... Oh, whoa. What are you? Hello. I was just coming this area. What in the hell is that? I wanna know. Oh, man. The rain actually reminded me what happened to me yesterday. My DS broke yesterday. I'm guessing due to rain. Oh, you're a moblin. I was like, what are you? Are you a person I can talk to? Or? Oh, it's like a hideout then. Oh, a shrine nearby. Where are you? Oh, it's a heavy weapon. I want heavy weapons. Yo, it'd be really sucky if these little shrine whatever finders. Oh God! Ow! Hi. Would actually like tell you the shrine that you already did, and it's nearby you. So is it over here somewhere? I can't even see where I'm going. That barely hurt any one of those idiots. Oh, I'm dead. Welp. Maybe the surprise man die. Yeah, I die a lot in this game. So that's not a surprise. And then, I sure hope that's not a surprise to any one of you guys. Is it up there somewhere? Maybe? Doesn't say it is. The sensor's actually going more low and it's gone. Oh no, it's back. It has to be somewhere up here. It seems to be getting more intense when I'm going up here. And you know, screw those guys that killed me. I don't deserve to die. Spells almost off all my stamina. Okay, with this, you don't even need to climb there. So over here somewhere. Why can't you climb? Uh-oh. Oh. Is it too cold here? I have no idea where I'm at. Oh look, where I died. Just scream out, screw you! I want to hit at least one of them. Whatever. Anyway, let's move out. Like I said, I don't want to be around this area because that's where the Divine Beast is at. And like I said, this is getting closer and closer to the sky. I guess it's going to get more cold there on the way, but I don't want to get near the sky. I want to get near Death Mountain, which I am very far away from, as you guys can see. Okay, attempt to fly with it. No, stop. That's actually really stupid to say. Alright, well, I just need to cross over here in order to get there, which does essentially lead to my death for fall. I don't know why I was actually attempting to fall and then expect to land safely. Let's just get myself out of here. Actually, I'm gonna attempt one more time to kill these douchebags and see what goodies will they give me. So, let's do just that. Oh, it looks raining again. Oh, yay. I want to save some of the weapons. Oh, wait, the freaking bees. They're here. Alright. Was that about a karate chop me? Whoa, that was actually pretty intense. But you want to say this electrical sword? This is why I like electrical weapons naturally, because they're actually very, very strong to use against these stupid idiots that always attempt to kill me. And well, for once, actually succeeded. I never really died to bokoblins in any solo game, so that was pretty embarrassing on my behalf. Anyway, I am grateful for those bees, because those bees are actually distracting some of them. Please go away now. Yeah, you better go away. Are you serious right now? I could have been becoming a millionaire right now, and instead I got some topaz. Then again, I could sell it to anyone. Oh, nope. I would warp here, but this isn't very close to it. I don't want to be over here, obviously, for one reason. Over here is where I want to be. Yeah. It really isn't much of a difference as I could warp there in 2 seconds, but of course, I'm lazy and I need to warp, or else I'm stupid and fat and die on the way. Whew. I'm not gonna lie to you, I really am not looking to this portion of the game, because that temple wasn't even really that hard. It was just a matter of looking around, but it was more or less the boss battle. So that means the boss battle in this area might be obviously fire, and might be very much of a pain, if you know what I mean. Alright, well that's where Naboris is shooting from. I want to go over here, obviously. If I run into any guardians on the way, I'm going to scream. I don't know why I feel like I heard a guardian, but without further ado, let's continue in our weird quest. Weird quest of forgetting our memories and seeing a very beautiful Zelda. I'm not even lying to you guys, I really think Zelda's actually beautiful in this game. I feel like in every other Zelda game, they could have actually done better with Zelda. And not made her look like she was an 8-year-old when she was actually 16 years old in Wind Waker. But, you know, whatever. I mean, I'm not entirely sure she was Twin Link's age, because I know Twin Link was actually 16 in Wind Waker, which a lot of people think is 10 or 12. Because either Smash Bros. Or just because their own inference. But I actually have looked up, and Twin Link was confirmed to be 16 years old. And I'm like, oh, wow. He has a... Thank you, you scared the crap out of me. Anyway, I don't know why I'm talking about every other Zelda game instead of the one that we're actually playing. There's a lot of these giant blobs. I want to take one of you. I don't know what this is for. Ooh, do I need to bomb this little area? Ooh, let's bomb it. Oh, well. Wait for these douches to get close. Nope. I wasted my time. Not surprised. Waste my time a lot. Calm down, you creeps. Just trying to go to Death Mine. Not even gonna try to kill you guys anymore. I actually really wish that Link would do exactly what he did in Twilight Princess, where he would be running and slashing at the same time. That would actually be very useful. Or just very fun. Oh, is that a guardian? Oh. Hell no. It's him. Oh my god, it's another one on him. The one guy I get killed at from. Oh my god, if I get caught, I'm gonna scream. I don't want to get caught by this douche. First of all, let's just heal up. Don't have much food of anything. Should use my meatballs a little more. It's kind of a good thing I didn't just go running to him like an idiot and try to attempt to kill him. No, I'm not gonna lie to you, I know that there are more of them somewhere around here specifically. Cause you know, this is an area of tough men or something like that. So yeah, I was not expecting to find specifically him here. Or at least in this area, this isn't even that close to Death Mountain in my eyes. Frankly, I don't know what would be considered close to Death Mountain, and I don't know why I was just heading to Hyrule Castle. As if that's my main objective right now. Shut up. I love that I killed him immediately. This freeze for a minute. I'm dead. Woo! I'm almost there. I really hope so. And I hope I don't run into any more of those, whatever they're called, Z-Lion or something like that. I just call it a man horse. I had no idea what I just saw right there, but regardless, let's move on. Shut up. Oh my god, yes, I'm a goddamn human. What are you gonna do? You're gonna die in one hit. Alright, come at me, bro. Or you could die one hit. Oh my god, what am I doing? There's a tower there. I can get a freaking map and see what I'm doing. I'm not exactly sure if I'm falling or climbing to my doom. Oh no, it's a water area. You know, I don't even know why I'm coming here. I'm just gonna quickly swim over here. And, you know, I feel like this entire episode is completely pointless. But, oh, please with this. Oh, God, really? Well, I'm dead now. Making my way over there. Not exactly where I wanted this ice block to be at, but you want something. It's less time using Cyclonus, or I think that's what it's called. Oh god, it's getting too cold here. What? Did I freeze? I don't even know what happened there. Getting closer to Hyrule Castle isn't the best option. In fact, it's a little stupid, but... But I am trying to attempt to get to this mountain. I think this is the only way. Oh, look, the tower's over there. Hopefully it's easy as getting to the very first tower of the game. Just kidding, no tower's actually going to be as easy as getting the first tower. Alright guys, I'm actually at the tower now and I'm climbing it. Oh man. There's a lot of enemies in this military camp. This area is called the military camp. I'm actually gonna use my stamina food. So now I got all my stamina back. I'm almost up there. I'm actually gonna make another one of those because I do need another one of those. I'm actually gonna cut to the point where I'm all the way up there already. Alright guys, I'm already up here. I think I should just hop my way up to victory. But I am hearing like a snoring sound. Is there a moblin up there or a skeleton moblin? I don't know. All I know is that I really don't even like the skeleton skin. The skeletons are just really annoying. They're like the Ocarina of Time ones. At first they're terrifying, but they're actually just really annoying. Well, I think I'm going to wrap up the episode here, guys, because that actually would conclude reality, because I really didn't get much done besides die and then, you know, make my way up to this tower. Anyway, there's a lot of enemies down there, and I really don't feel like dealing with them right now. I don't have the time in the world or in my video to actually do it. So, thank you guys so much for joining me in this episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. In the next episode, we're going to be exploring a little more of this area. I don't know if there's a giant stone up here. Just throw it off. Because I can do that in this game. So this actually area seems to be shaped like a giant skull. Alright, well anyway. I'm actually out this time. Bye guys. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Yeah.